The first video game ever created was Tennis for Two, developed by physicist William Higginbotham in 1958. It was displayed on an oscilloscope screen.